This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. A quick thought, what a match this is going to be.
No, not again. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
When Sheamus makes his way to the ring, even if it's to conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name because they know the Celtic Warrior is waiting to dish out enormous amounts of punishment. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Look out! Look out!
He drops the elbow.
About this before, Cole, but it's pretty impressive that when the audience knows Sheamus is making his way to the ring, they wait to see whose head's gonna get knocked off. You think that means Sheamus has a reputation for handing out a beating or two? Or three? Well, I do. Dean Ambrose has taken control.
Sheamus.
Wow, he's still down after that. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Hey, now. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Rocked him. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Devastating. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Out of nowhere!
You know, I've been in this business a long time, and I'll admit, I've never seen anyone quite as, well, unusual as Dean Ambrose. Ambrose is eccentric, but in that ring, he is focused on destroying his opponent and making sure that opponent, whoever they are, remembers that.
Oh, lights out! Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it. We got a cover.
Two, three. And Sheamus is your winner.